I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to either increase or decrease your turn speed in Marvel Rivals if you're using a controller. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer or gaming console. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the top right corner of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings again. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Click Controller in the menu at the top of the screen to open a submenu, and then click Combat in the submenu. Combat options are shown on the lower part of the screen. Separately, at this point, you should check to make sure All Heroes is selected at the top of this menu. If it's not, click it to open the Change Hero screen, click to select All Heroes, and then click Confirm. You'll now see All Heroes at the top of this menu. Step 5. Navigate to the stick section and then find horizontal sensitivity and vertical sensitivity. Note that by default, horizontal sensitivity is set to 130 and vertical sensitivity is set to 75. Increasing these numbers will increase your horizontal and vertical turn speed in Marvel Rivals. Alternatively, if you want to slow down your turn speed, you can decrease these numbers. Your settings will be saved and applied automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.